Did you go to Coachella this year?
Yeah, you did. You didn't? I didn't either.
Dude, I've heard Post Malone's performances at this year's Coachella were great. Some of my buddies who went there, they told me I wish I was there, but I wasn't. Did you get Post Malone's album, Beerbongs and Bentleys? Beerbongs and Bentleys? Oh man, that's fire. The whole album is a straight fire. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's got 18 tracks. 18 fires are here on this album. Beerbongs and Bentleys. You gotta go and get it if you're a fan of Post Malone. Right now, we're gonna do a reaction on Better Now. Let's go. Please don't forget to smash this subscribe button here for just crazy, fantastic reactions every day. Let's go right now. Post Malone. Would have given you everything. But for the rhyme of that, lyrics must be would have given you everything. Yeah. His music is getting better and better. For real, man. I got to know him by White Iverson. What is going on with that barbed wire? Post Malone. As you know, he actually tatted that barbed wire on his forehead too. Ooh. Was he? Is this about your girl, Post Malone? By the way, I'm not sure if you know this or no. His girlfriend is actually his manager. Yeah, that's right. Would've given you everything. Better now. Anything. Would've given you anything. Damn, yeah. Let me know in the comment section below if you went to this year's Coachella. Let me know. And if you did, I'm so jealous of you, alright? Anything would have gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now. Better now. Let you down. Let you down. Would have gave you anything. Heck yeah. This is probably one of the coolest songs on his brand new album called Beerbongs and Bentleys. Love this. Wow. Let me know what you think about this. Come on. I'm so curious to know what you think about this song and this album. Bye bye for now. See you tomorrow at 6 a.m. Pacific time. It is not a lie if I say J. Cole is perhaps one of my favorite rappers. Yeah, he is. I wouldn't call him my most favorite rapper. No, I would not. But he is one of my favorite rappers, that's for sure.